He's smart, he's sweet, he goes to church, he's a great kid, and I just can't imagine working that hard throughout the year and getting there and having that disappointment. You put all your money and funds to go out there to support your kids, and you get out there and something like that happens. You don't know how long you're going to be there. You don't know how long it's going to take. So I wanted to make sure to try to alleviate some of that pressure of just the finances. They didn't know at the time what would take for him to wake up. A horrible situation. It was just an accident where he's out there going to compete and do great things in wrestling, and all of a sudden now he's, you know, fighting for his life in a hospital due to an accident. It's just horrible. He wanted to get up to go wrestle and go see his brother wrestle.